one of the vato chistoso.
For my CEO, man, I wish my hairline was a step in her waist. Man, how y'all doing? How y'all doing, man? What's up, man? I'll see you when I walk in, bro. Your outfit screams fashion lady. You know, you're judging everybody's outfit tonight. Good? Gucci? What? It's good? All right, I'm all right. All right, man, damn, bro. Shit. Well, let me buy a little cactus pen, man. How you doing, Mrs. Abu? Oh, I do. I fucked that one up. Goddamn. See, the HOA meeting came out tonight. So, thanks for bringing it up, man. How y'all doing, man? Don't worry, I'm not gonna rob you. During the show. The parking lot, I'll let me catch you up there. How's the campaign truck going, sir? Beautiful ass crowd out here tonight, man. How y'all doing? Oh, shit, a lot of ladies right here. Hey. What's up? Hey, y'all wanna have some drinks after the show or what? Y'all buying? I'm just playing. Thanks for coming out, man. Look, the only thing I'm gonna say about that new fucking virus, fuck that shit. Fuck that new shit. I'm old school. I'd rather have AIDS. That's all I'm gonna say about that shit. With AIDS, there's still sports. To be here, man. Y'all know why? I got too many fucking kids. I got too many damn kids, man. I got an 11-year-old, a 7-year-old, a 4-year-old, and a 2-year-old, and a receding hairline. Fuck them. And guess what? They're all girls. All girls. Hey, it gets easier, right? You know? Fucking lie to me. Shit, you don't see this? Right there, that's my barber, Mike. He was like, hey, you want to edge up? I said, I need to edge down.